G'day guys, Shrunk Zebra 166 here, and this is Medieval Engineers. Okay, so since my last episode, I have not been on this game at all over the Christmas break. Well, since I posted my last video, and I thought I need an upload a video, so I thought we might do one of those one of the treasure maps. So, well, 'cause I'm certain that I have maybe all of them. But we'll go and have a look. Just planted some wheat and cabbage. So while we're away, that should grow. So I've been playing a lot of Wildlands lately. And I mean a lot of Wildlands. I think I raked up in the last 20 hours in the last 3 days. So, yeah, that's a lot of extra time on that game. Anyway, back to this one. Now we should have a chest with all of those maps. Now I'm not sure if I've got the whole lot, but I've got a few. I think it's one of these ones, so we will have a look. It's not that one. Ah, here we go. So I'm hoping, I'm not too sure, but I've got different different things here. So, we will take that. What am I looking for? What am I looking for? Okay, exit out of that. Okay, so this is what we need, that piece there. So it's all the upper corners. That'll be the last piece of the puzzle, is it? What are these two? Are they not one of them? Okay, we've got Journeyman's treasure map. If looking a little closer, you'll find these words. Hit some equipment to be sure. Take it. This map marks location. Okay, what does this one say? Fellow brother, I've discovered some interesting ideas. Write them down. Okay, and this one is the Trader's Treasure Map. Equip this map, track down the location, you'll find what was hidden. So, I might the king shall tax these goods no longer. Equipment. Should we go and look for some equipment? Some equipment or some ideas? I don't know. Let's craft this one. Missing required items. personal. What's that? What's the personal? Okay. What about this one? Oh, look at that. Here we go. Can we craft a whole lot? Still said treasure map. Are we missing? Okay, we must have one of the maps. What have we got? Okay, so it looks like I've got two. How do we use these maps? Right. Here we go. According to the map, you will have to travel to the kingdom of Barda. Which is that way. Right, so we've got enough stuff. Typical. Right, I just need to put my sword back on there. Let's go. Just want to have a look and see how far that is. Okay, so I'm here. Why is that lit up? Do we have to go there? No. No, that's not it. It's just lit up because it's lit up. Okay. Well, it's gonna be a journey, so let's go. Collect some other goodies on the way. Collect this guy's head. Oh, I don't know whether it's just me or these guys have got a little faster. This swing. Three of them sitting here. Ooh, he got me. I think they might be getting smarter. Yeah, right. Take care of this guy while we're here. Come here, buddy. I shall take your head and eat your soup. Right, we have got to go this way. Just go through this clearing here and go around. I've got a few berries, I might get some mushrooms. mushrooms on this trip, since we don't really take the time to go and get mushrooms and stuff anymore. It is what it is. It's night time. Can only wish it was a wee bit lighter. Out for a night jog. I wonder what it is. Okay. Now this could take a while. If I get to that mountain and I have to... No, I could probably get around it. But if I had to go over it, I think I'd just use the fast travel. I may even use it yet. What's this say? Yep. Carrying on going this way. I mean, why not? It's a nice open area. What we got up here? Side of the hill. We got some more flax. Cabbages around here. I won't say no to free food. Right, we'll go this way. Can we go through there? We'll give her a go. I don't know if the barbarians have gotten worse, but I know when I first got the game, they were fairly aggressive. And now they just sort of stand around and don't do anything. Like the party pooper of of the game. Okay, the only way is up. But as you know in this game, when you go up, you gotta come down. It's like a little, like a little gully. Halfway there. Roughly northwest. Okay. And this is the part where I fall down, can't get up. Well, let's just go over this way and see how far we can. Down. Just don't want to fall down, that's all. Okay, so if we take this troll here. Is my house way over in the distance there? What is that? That's two. Look at that up in the corner. So that's my my base, my area. Wow. Okay, it's pretty steep there. Do the zigzag. What is that coming towards us? Is that a goat? Well, it was a goat, wasn't it? Let's got any bullets? Let's take them out. I mean, we may as well. We're not doing terribly much. Vegetation's quite thick around here. There he is. Well, there he was. And he's moving too fast. Can't even shoot him in the ass. Okay. Little forest here. Hopefully we come upon some barbarians so we can kill them with honor and pride. So we're heading northwest. Okay, so that's quite a steep drop there. We got over there. Have a look at our map. Okay, so where's that? So we're down in the square here. We're heading this way. I hope I don't need to run out in the desert. I think it might be just up in here somewhere. If we're over halfway there. Could it be? What could it be? Okay, we're coming to an opening here. That's not a bad looking opening. Could definitely use an opening like this for a building anyway. Take that because we can. And we'll carry on. Roughly in the north. Okay. We're getting closer to it. Northwest. Northwest is a big mountain. It's in the north. Northwest. I can't go northwest. Maybe it's in the mountain. Maybe it's a hidden hole behind a bush, like in the canyon. Get all the way up there. No, just as high as I'm gonna get, and I'm falling. So we'll just have a look at our map. Okay. So I am here, so I am going to fast travel over top of this and see what it says. Roughly in the north still. So. we just come over top of that mountain there. But I'll take this too. So I'm gonna head, oh, we're in the west. Which way are we going? We go this way, so we come over that mountain. Not much in the north, that's for sure. So we'll quickly run through here. I think we're heading into another biome of sorts. Region size away. Head northwest. Okie dokie, good sir. We shall go this way. Head north. Well, we're sort of going north. Yeah, now we can go north. Whoa. Plummet to her doom. It's a region. Just one of these squares, or is it one of these squares? Looks like I might be ended up in the desert. We're up fairly high. Okay, I think it's no more than half. Okay, go to the northwest. Okay, I just gotta be careful going down this hill. Because I'd hate to fall down and die. Start all over again. Okay. Yeah, north. Okay. west. So we're coming up to this open area. Okay, north. This doesn't look too bad, actually. I quite like this area, actually. You got your forest here, then you got your clear land area. This is obviously a big hot spot for some ore because it's awfully red. And there's a whole big area of it. Look at that, it looks like an old riverbed or something went through there. So we need to go north. Down the middle. See, it keeps changing. So if I just go in the middle, all should be well. Well, you're extremely close now, just a little bit to the north. Is that it? Have we found the treasure? Yes, we have found the treasure, Captain. Should we open it? Okay. Ooh! Oh, this is a very good bronze ingot. Well, I certainly will be taking all this. Thank you very much. So did it just, was that always here, or did it sort of appear out of the blue? Just come out from the sky. Must have. Well, there's no way I'm going to be running all the way back home. So let's just fast travel. Because that was a fair distance. Okay, so what's that? 1, 2, 3. I see. We want to go back down to here. We want to fast travel. I think my land is right here. Here we go, and we're gonna fast travel back home. Yes. Thank you very much. Home, sweet home. Alright. So we got the treasure. Wasn't too bad. Oh, the house is looking alright, I suppose. Now, what I want to do with the house, it's alright there at the moment, but what I might do eventually is put a door on the outside there. Take that, take this out of here. And maybe make the stairs, move these walls out and put a corner on the top there. Make the stairs go up and in, or up to the up to another floor piece here, and then, and that's actually yeah, and then we could probably leave that there, that doorway there. Just put another wall over the side, have that come out to the outside. Oh look, old Barbie's over there waiting. Well guys, that's the that's gonna be the end of this episode. Just wanted to do one of those adventure thingies, the maps. I said I was gonna do one a wee while ago, so now that I've done one of them, I'm pretty happy. Now I am thinking about building some sort of castle over closer to the mine over there. So it'll be a stone castle like thing, yeah. We can have drawbridge and all that great stuff on it. Okay guys, thanks for watching, and hope you have a good new year. Bye.